You say you're having kidney problems?
Yes.
For how many years?
Almost 8 months now.
Okay. You have your medical report?
Yes.
How is your kidney problem troubling you?
Sometimes I will not have strength to walk. I can't eat well. My stomach hurts well.
Now you believe Jesus can heal you?
Yes, I believe.
From today, this reproach is ended. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be healed. Out! The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be healed. Receive a new kidney right now. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Angels of God, fix up a new kidney in this body. The mighty name of Jesus. Be healed. In Jesus' name. I bless you with this new anointing water. The Lord will reveal himself. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In your kidney from now. Thank you, Father. Be healed. In Jesus' name. You are free. Thank you, Jesus, I am free.
Thank you, Jesus, I am free.
My name is Esther Daly. What did God do for me for this, my picking? He can't travel to Libya. Then they can't enter ship to, they want to enter Europe. Then the ship, now they can't direct them to another country. And that country now, no money there, no food there. Then later now, they can't call our Nigeria here. May they come, say, see what it happen. May they can't carry them, come Nigeria. Then my son come the inside. Then they can't carry them, go Lagos. He come for me, say, he come or he don't reach Lagos. I say, I go come. Small time now, they come call me, say, he know where. They want to donate blood for him, but I say, no. I can't travel, go Lagos. I can't carry and come. When I carry and come, I come go to prayer line here. No, they first do test for Lagos. When they do this test, and they say they'll put blood for him, but I say, no, me, they don't put her. Then we can't go UBTH and general. They can't say it get kidney. They go operator. I say never. They say it get kidney. He still get HIV. I say not my picking. We not get them for family.
They say it gets
HIV.
And what?
And kidney.
Kidney problem. Okay.
They say they will still put blood for it, but they say they no. I reject them for them. Then I can't carry and come prayer here. I say, all those things, I will not spend money. The money when I'll take spend that for that one, I can't take a vow here. A vow chair, I say, I'll still come thank God for here. Then, I can't carry a can't pray online. They can't register my name here. Our daddy-in-law, he can't pray for him. He say, my Pekin, you are here in Jesus' name. He say, you believe, say, you here. He say, yes, I believe. He can't heal him. He can't deliver that day. After the medicine where we buy, I can't pack it and put for one rubber bag. After the daddy or the Lord don't heal on that day, that more weight day before slope, I can't throw away and put. I said, all the old sickness where they my picking body, I throw weight. From today go, my picking don't heal on. Our daddy or Lord don't heal on.
What did you throw inside the moat?
Now, all the old medicine where we buy.
All the drugs.
I throw away on that
he
day.
Was taking before.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
When I throw away all the material, when I where they give me here, I call the user. These are not everything all year. I call the dropper for water. Go the drinker. Go the take and the bath. With Canada, put a picture. Call the pray. They pray 2 o'clock for night. 1 o'clock for night. I call the pray like that. All in friends for street. We all the people where we be here together for street. All of them call they mock me. I say, my God, when I deserve, he will not leave me for this shame. He will remove that garment of shame. All the friends call they run, he let can swell up. He belly can swell up. Be few days where our daddy don't pray for her, deliver her, that belly can they go. The leg can he can less. Now I say me, I can't thank God. What did God have done? He told my grand picking. Life. What did God have done for me so? If I say I'll be as to for God, that one not go reach me. Because what did they not talk? They say, the children, if he cross now, not be sickness, he go carry con. I call they cry. They cry, they carry the Canada, they pray for night. True. God can't hear me. Now say me, I can't thank God. I can't the vow. I say, Baba, this sickness, if it go, I can't take this thing, so seed, I see voucher.
God bless you.
Yes, sir.
It is well with you.
Yes,
we thank God. So where is that your grandson now?
It's in Lagos.
Okay. How is his health now?
It's well, sir.
He's okay now?
Yes, sir.
He's sound now?
Yes, sir.
He done well?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. We bless the name of the Lord. With God, all things are possible. So, Mama, what advice do you have to give to everyone who are hearing your testimony today?
The advice I get for the audio people in the church, try to use all the old material where we get here. When you use them, all those temptations, it will move away for you in Jesus' name.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. We give thanks to God. God bless you. Affliction will never rise up the second time in your son's life in Jesus' name. Yeah.